So we're gonna do another Ask Bubs, and this week I ended up actually getting a tweet from someone that I follow. We follow each other on Twitter, and her name is at Roxanne, and it's spelled R-O-X-V-N-N-E. The V is supposed to be upside down A. And this is what she asked. She said, "Hey Bubs, can you make a video on plastic surgery and the pressure to look like the music video girls?" Yes. That's exactly what she said. She said, "Yes, yes, yes, yes." All right, so I was actually just talking about this with my boyfriend like the other day, because I was talking about how bitches these days is walking around with fake asses. Everybody has a fake ass or fake titties or fake something. Fake hair, fake face, fake lashes, fake nails, fake toenails, fake every fucking thing. Like, this shit is fucking crazy. Like, it's so rare to see bitches with their real fucking parts. I don't feel that pressure to look like bitches in music videos. Like, I really don't. I like the way I look. I know that I could tighten some pieces here and there, but to do that, I will go to the gym or I will work the fuck out. Like, I feel like bitches who go and pay all of this money to have all of this shit put into them that's fucking killing them never love themselves in the first place. Especially with the internet now, you see guys and they're always thirsting over girls who got big asses and big titties, and the bitches don't even have real parts. You know what I'm saying? Like, the shit is getting out of control. Bitches are dying to look like these celebrities who have all these fake parts. I ended up seeing this article a few days ago, and this bitch, she ended up having like fake shit put into her thighs and in her ass so she could be thicker. And the shit ate away at her skin. Like, the bitch is in the hospital because she wanted to look like these celebrities. You know what I mean? Like, all these celebrities that everybody looks up to and these music video bitches, they got fake titties and fake ass. It's nothing. They're already fake. They never loved themselves in the first place because they are fake. Like, these bitches were ugly and trash as shit before this. You know what I'm saying? Like, Kim K, for example, that bitch was ugly as shit before she became this big ass fucking celebrity who is like the most cocky bitch of all time now. Like, she was ugly as shit. I don't give a fuck what nobody says. She was ugly as shit. Like, she was a slug in a motherfucking face. Like, she was ugly as shit. Amber Rose, that bitch was fucking pure trash, okay? She was a stripper, all right? Used to rock the worst fucking weaves ever. And she was skinny as shit. Like, she was so fucking skinny. And she's to the point now where she's like always thirst trapping on fucking IG. You know what I'm saying? And because of the fact that us being women and we see how dudes react to that, we want to go out and go buy all these parts and, you know, do all this extra shit. And now it's like, is nobody around who has real parts anymore. There's nothing cute about that shit, like, at all. But they shove it in our face, you know what I'm saying? Like, they shove it in our face that we need to have these big fake asses and fake ass titties. You know, you need to just be like, fuck what everybody else think. I'm that bitch. I'm dope as hell. Like, my personality is fucking A1. Like, you just have to think that, you know what I'm saying? And believe that shit. I always get so fucking annoyed when people be like, why you so conceited? Why you so cocky? I'm not being cocky or being, you know, conceited. Like, bitch is the truth. Like, I'm dope as hell. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't need to have all them extra pieces and shit to be, like, attractive and be that bitch. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't have to do all that. And you don't either. So don't ever feel no pressure to be looking like music video bitches. Like, them bitches don't even get paid that much and they're only on for like a year or two and then they fall the fuck off. Like, all these music video bitches who was on just like 6 months ago, nobody gives a fuck about anymore. You know what I'm saying? Like, I tell myself every day, I'm dope as hell. Cause I am. Like, bitch, I'm dope. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. Don't tell me to be fucking humble because I'm that bitch. Like, I'm dope as hell. You know what I'm saying? And I feel like every girl should feel like that, especially if they can back it up and they doing something. I feel like they could be that. They can be conceited. They can be cocky. If celebrities can be cocky, why the fuck can I? You know what I'm saying? Like, why the fuck can I? Dead ass. Like, Tell yourself every day that you are that bitch. There's nothing wrong with thinking that. At all. Don't ever feel the pressure to be looking like somebody else. Because you're only going to look like you, no matter how much you change. You know? Don't go buying all these pieces and trying to kill yourself and putting all this nasty shit into your body. That's just going to have you looking fucking crazy. But yeah, Roxanne, I hope this helped you out. You cool as hell on Twitter. I love you. And yeah, tell me what you guys think below in the comments. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe. If you want to follow me everywhere, you can. I'm everywhere. IG, Vine, Twitter, Tumblr. I'm everywhere. You can find all that information down below in the description bar. And if you want for me to rock your shit, talk about something specific in regards to sex, relationships, hair, whatever, you can go ahead and email me at yourgirlbubbles@gmail.com. And yeah, Bubs out.